One time during dissection day, I stole a frog and kept it as a pet.
Dude!
What?
We don't have any milk!
I can't eat dry Fruit Loops.
Let's go buy some milk!
Bailey Jensen, the new girl in school.
Dude, say something, man.
Hi, Bailey.
Hey, guys. Sick rager last night, Red.
Dude, she was at the party last night?
I don't know. I don't remember.
I'm hungry.
Can I get like a muffin, please? And then can I get like some blueberries on top of that?
Okay, you're good to wear it out.
Thanks. So dude, after this we're just gonna go to the grocery store, then we'll go home and play some video games for the rest of the day.
Sounds like a plan.
Yeah.
That rager though.
Dude, I know. Wish I could remember it.
Sam. I can't believe Bailey was there.
Dude, same, man. Wait.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You two. Going nuts last night.
What?
Really?
What about me?
You were doing okay out there, but this guy. Yeah. Man. I see.
Dude.
Congratulations.
I know.
Man.
What? Oh, dude, look at this.
Huh.
Dude, look. Look at this guy right here.
Dude, I know that guy. Wait, how do I know that guy? I know that guy.
How do you know this guy?
Oh, dude, I saw him on TV the other day.
What?
Yeah, he's wanted for like murder or kidnapping or something. Yeah, some crazy shit, man. He's wanted for a huge price. Cops still haven't gotten.
Look at his face, though. It's like...
He's ugly.
He's like... Oh, dude, this good. Dude, what are you doing?
Taking a picture of my food.
Are you serious?
Yeah, dude.
That is messed up, man.
How is that messed up?
How do you think that makes the food feel, huh? I'm going all over the internet without his consent? This is rude, Patrick.
You're crazy.
Dude, shame on you. That is so rude.
You don't even know what you're talking about, man. Everybody does it.
Are you taking a picture of your food?
Can we share some Vindaloo, sleeping bags and shampoo until all the planets collide? Play the wild card, bury your bones in my yard, meet me at the water slide. Water slide, water slide, water slide.
Hey, what are you doing? Can't cross yet.
Sorry, man.
What are you doing?
Dude, we're crossing.
Sorry.
You can't cross yet.
Dude, there's literally...
There's literally no cars!
Hey, Pit, you see this vest? Do you see this vest? I'm in charge around here. The power has been invested in me. You can't cross yet.
Dude, this is so frustrating.
Dude, that guy's gonna stick up his ass.
Yeah.
Garage sale.
Dude, we have to get some milk.
Dude. Garage sale.
Fine.
Dude, Bailey's here.
Show me the way. Take me tonight to the river and wash my illusions away. Please show me the way.
Dude. Dude, I'm gonna go talk to her.
Okay.
Hello.
Hi, do you see anything you like?
Yeah, I do.
What is it?
This. What is this?
That's an alarm clock.
I thought so. I'm Patrick.
Emily.
Hey, Bailey.
Ren.
That was a pretty sick party last night, right?
Yeah, I had a really good time.
Like, a really, really good time?
What?
What you doing?
Oh, I'm just looking at these dresses. Which one do you like better?
But yeah, I had no idea that kind of thing could ever happen. It just did. You have a really pretty smile.
Babe! What's up, babe? Hey, babe. Who's this guy?
Oh, he was just interested in buying something.
Okay. What are you gonna buy?
This clock.
Clock. Maybe. Yeah, maybe it's time that you should, maybe it's time you should leave.
Andy. Okay.
No, it's okay. How much for the clock?
Let's go, dude.
Aw, but he's being such a good model.
Dude.
Let's go.
Okay, sorry, Bailey. I'll see you later. Dude, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure, man?
Yeah, dude. I'm fine.
You got a chip on your shoulder.
No, I... Oh.
Dude, I know it's gonna cheer you up.
What?
Thank you.
man. You really know how to cheer me up.
Yeah, dude. Oh, dude, there's a girl from the garage sale. Go talk to her, man.
Hi, Emily.
Oh, hi, Patrick.
How's it going?
Good.
It's good. It's a nice day out. Very interesting. It's like a little rain every once in a while. Not too hot, not too cold, but I dig it.
Me too.
What are you reading there?
Oh, Pride and Prejudice.
Ooh, I love Shakespeare.
You're so funny.
Andy, let's talk about him. I'm really sorry if I made him upset. Is he usually like that, or?
Yeah, it's just the way he is.
What do you mean?
Andy's not really the sweetest guy.
How so?
Maybe kind of selfish.
Really?
Yeah. All he ever does is talk about himself and talk about what he wants. He never asks me how I'm doing. It's usually the other way around.
You don't deserve that. No, like, seriously, like, I hope you know that you don't deserve that. You deserve someone who wants to listen to you. I mean, I don't know why anyone wouldn't want to listen to you. I mean, you're so beautiful. Beautiful to listen to. I wish Andy would see that.
Thanks, Patrick. Maybe I'll see you later.
Dude!
See anything you like?
This. What is this?
That's a toucan.
Thought so.
Emily.
I'm Patrick.
Babe! What's up, babe? What are you looking at? What are you looking at?
I just want the clock. I'm just here for the... I just want the clock.
Hey, asses, wake up, okay? Hey, wake up.
Do you know why you're here?
Oh my god, dude, that's the guy from the newspaper.
No.
Do you?
No.
I don't know anything.
Why don't you tell them, Andy?
Yeah, why don't I tell them? Okay, you two punks have been messing around with the wrong girls. With the wrong guy's girl, okay? The wrong one! Dude, she's the one who kissed him!
Shut up,
hey,
dude!
Hey, look, I don't care who kissed who. I don't care if you kissed him. Look, all I know is that you guys are gonna pay. Big time. Shit.
Are you serious?
No.
Fighting on that, you two would have been dead a lot, lot earlier.
We don't know anything! We don't know anything!
I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die a virgin!
Oh! FBI, you're under arrest.
Son of a bitch!
FBI, give us some space!
Oh, Bailey?
It's Detective Wells, actually. My colleague and I have been tracking down Bruce Naso for a while, and thanks to you guys, we got him.
Sweet.
So what, we're just colleagues now?
What is going on here?
I can explain. Bruce Naso has been...
Naso.
Has been at large for a couple months now, and his undercover operation was our last opportunity. We had to make sure everyone felt comfortable around us, so we can sneak into his ranks.
Okay, Mr. FBI man. How come you were at my party last night?
Yeah.
We were following one of Naso's men. He just happened to be at your house. No, I'm just kidding. We just want to get turned.
Oh, nice.
Oh, this guy's cool. All
right, well, get out.
All right, bye.
Oh.
We're here, SD.
Dude, we did it.
Patrick, what's going on? Why is everyone at Andy's house?
It's a long story, but let's just say I don't think you're going to be seeing Andy for a while.
Yeah. We broke up over an hour ago.
Really?
Yeah!
Excuse me, can I ask a few questions real quick?
Yeah, sure.
Awesome. We're PBJ Network, and we're here with two people who are being held captive by the most notorious sex offender in Orange County.
What?
Oh, wrong story. By the most notorious drug dealer in Orange County. What were your thoughts in there?
Yeah.
It was terrifying. I thought I was going to die. But with the help of my friend, colleague, brother, sometimes lover, Red, I am able to stand here today and say that I am a survivor.
No. What are you gonna do now?
They're gonna pay.
You gotta move when we're rocking on your stereo.